Alagramam, June 6th, 2019. Enthusiastic shouts of Jai Jai Shankara Hara Hara Shankara greeted Acharyal when he alighted from his vehicle at the border of Alagramam. The village had come to receive the Jagadguru and escort him to the Karpaga Vinayakar temple where the Kumbhabhishekam was to be performed. Stepped into the little temple. In the Garbhagraham was Karpaga Vinayakar. After a brief darshan, Acharyal headed for the Yagashala. The proceedings took place with the blessings of Acharyal. The very first Kumbhabhishekam of this temple was done by Jayendra Periava. This temple has a special connection with the Shri Kanchi Kamakoti Peetham. Mahā Periava himself sent the Vigraham of Karpaga Vinayakar to Alagramam. The story is an unusual one. Venkataramana Iyer was a former schoolmate of Mahā Periava at Thindivanam. The children used to play together. Alamelu Ammal outlived her husband Venkataramana Iyer. In her latter years, she was ailing and she expressed a wish to build a temple. The same time that this wish was presented before Mahā Periava, a sthapathi came with a Vinayakar Vigraham. Mahā Periava immediately ordered that this Vinayakar be taken to Alagramam and installed there. The Vinayakar was named Karpaga Vinayakar and a temple was subsequently built. Jayendra Periava performed the first Kumbhabhishekam of this temple. Sankalpam was chanted before the Kalasham was brought out and taken atop the Vimanam.
Thank you.
kalashams were carried to the vimana on a traditional temporary stair, padded beautifully with hay. There is a unique story even here. At a time when there was extreme drought and no hay for the cows at the Kanchi Matham, Mahā Periava sent the cows to Alagramam because there was hay in plenty and the cows would be taken care of by this very family. Once the drought was over, the cows were returned to the Kanchi Matham. At that time, Mahā Periava instructed that one cow and a calf be left behind with this family permanently. One set of kalashams had gone to the vimanam and abhishekam was done up there. Another set is brought into the garbhagriham for an abhishekam of the Mula Swami. The Gurukul performed the initial pujas to Vinayaka, followed by an alankaram, which was simple yet beautiful. After the abhishekam of the kumbham atop the vimanam, the sacred waters were brought to Periava. With great fanfare and excitement, the abhishekam was done on Vinayaka. As per Acharya's instructions, the water was collected in the shankha. The collected abhisheka janam is offered to Acharya for prokshanam. After doing the prokshanam for himself, Acharya very thoughtfully does the prokshanam to the yajaman and the family, the descendants of Shree Venkataramana Iyer and Shree Alamelu Ammal of Alagramam. One, a childhood friend of Mahā Periava, and the other, a lifelong devotee. As a grand finale, the Karpura Nirajanam is done for Vinayakar. Jagadguru Acharya takes the blessings of Vinayaka and in a fitting and beautiful gesture, Periava has the various functionaries honored at the temple premises. Jai Jai Shankara, Hara Hara Shankara. One who does auspicious things is Shankara.